We paid a heavy price, but the trap worked.
You seem surprised.
It's been a while since we've had a win. How long will it hold?
I've never entrapped a being like this, but the bonds hold, for now.
How do we dispose of it?
I'm just a witch. You're the soldier.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
How do you kill a spirit, though?
If you kill the mortal vessel while it's bound, the spirit may perish within. If it escapes...
It's listening to us.
What are you?
Others of your kind, nameless, ethereal.
Why have you invaded our world?
Your world. We existed first, and were managed by your corrupt gods. Your part opened the way, and now we return to a plan that my right should be ours.
I've heard enough of this rubbish. Let's hang it.
Destroy this vessel, and I will find another. I have tasted its desires and emotions. Your kind is weak. You have already lost this war.
Do it.
Captain!
Cut him down.
What? Are you mad? Better safe than sorry.
The spirit has fled.
This is a human now.
Is correct. When they awaken, they won't remember a thing.
The ethereal was right. The war is lost. We're a resistance now, and we need every human survivor we can call to our cause. Maybe this one here can still die with some honor. If they ever wake up, send them to me. If they don't, bury him deep with the others.
Still drawing breath, I see. You're one lucky bastard, I'll give you that. Best go speak to Captain Bourbon right away. He seems to have a plan for you now that we've spared your life. You were possessed. Still drawing breath, I see. You were possessed. He's, up the road. In the courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down.
So you're the one we almost hung. I didn't really see a sense in it, but then again, no one really cares what old Barnabas thinks. You really should go speak with the captain. He'll be the one deciding whether there's a place for you here at Devil's Crossing.
What are you standing around?
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken, possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating these zombies here. Normally, I'd have burned you with the rest to be safe, but we've lost too many people to the dead. I need someone expendable, someone with nothing to lose but a lot to gain. Right now, you're that person. Prove your worth to me, and the survivors of Devil's Crossing may just welcome you. The bodies of the dead are rising again in some horrible unlife. Corpses don't just get up and move around on their own. Something is reanimating our deceased with ethereal energy. We have observed the dead for some time, and they appear to be flooding Lower Crossing from the burial hill, just beyond town. I want you to go to the burial hill, find whatever is controlling these abominations, and destroy it. You will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing. Once you've crossed the stream on the far side of town, there will be a beaten path leading up to Burial Hill. I know I'm asking a lot of you, but I'd be asking a lot of my people to welcome you with open arms too. Help us in our hour of need, and I will open Devil's Crossing to you. What is it now? The dead are rising in droves and will overwhelm us with sheer numbers at the rate things are going. Head to Burial Hill and destroy whatever is reviving them.